At St. Gallen, people are not required to actually attend classes, so there is no attendance grade, so to say. So it is basically, it is up to me if I want to go to a lecture. And so I, every day I look at my schedule and see, does it make sense for me to attend this particular class I have today, or is it better if for me to work on a paper, on a project, study, and therefore to use my time more wisely other ways. But let's say I decide to go to a class, so I live off campus and I have to walk to the university like 15 minutes. It is up on a hill, so I walk there and then I usually attend class. I do have some exercises afterwards within a smaller group of maybe up to 40 students. And then I usually go back home to do some more studies. I also have to do, you know, like grocery shopping potentially, or as I mentioned before, I do like cycling or swimming. So I definitely have time to do that in the afternoon.